Question number six. What is your startup business?
Are people seeking companionship or looking for different kinds of pets? One of our strengths is that our business is different from others because we aren't just accepting pets such as cats and dogs or the traditional pet. We also have reptiles, birds, hamsters, bugs, fish, and more. One of our weaknesses may be that we cannot ship animals to different states or countries. A way we can solve this is by letting a person choose their location or how far away the pet will be, so that you can only choose pets within your location. For opportunities in the future, we can use technology to encourage people to adopt their pets, such as social media, like Facebook, YouTube, or TikTok. Our threats may be that we are not able to spread the word of our app, and people might pay attention to us apps instead.
We will share it on social media, and speak with pet shelters and to advertise. We would be selling our products online. You can buy our app in the App Store and off Apple and Android. The logo is a picture of a dog and a cat, and it represents the pets that we get that will get a dog.
Gender, the age, and if it's therapy certified.
finance. The product of our service will cost around $6,000. Our app will cost $4.99 to buy the app. And if a different company wants to have an advertisement on our app, it will cost around $100 to $300, depending on the app. People have to buy the app. Companies will also pay to have ads in our apps. Our profile depends on how many, our profit depends on how many people buy our app and how popular it becomes. We get people to invest in our company so that we have money to start the app.
So who wants to sign up?
Thank you, team number six. Judges, do you have any questions for team number six?
So I saw the profiles of the pets. Is there going to be a way that the app verifies that information is correct, or is it just what the people put?
It's so, what the people who own the pet will put for the adoption center, what they think the personality of the pet is, and they put it on the app so that the person can know how the pet acts and how it behaves and if it's potty trained.
Awesome. And then second part of that is, if it's at an adoption center, do you just get the money when they buy the app, or do you get a percentage when they also adopt the pet?
We're not sure.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, team members.